Coach Steve Austin. Mondays after Raw on USA.
Back inside the Capitol Wrestling Center, Shotzi Blackheart in control of Candice LeRae on a night that will be about the Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic coming back. Blackheart looking for a big bounce back victory over Candice LeRae, and a kick out quickly.
Take a look at this moment earlier. Shotzi Blackheart kicked to the jaw. Candice LeRae swinging the momentum in her favor. Now Blackheart on fire.
Blackheart connecting again. LeRae rocked in this moment. What a kick. Upside the face for Shotzi Blackheart. And now Blackheart didn't work earlier in the match. This time successful.
We've been seeing a range of new offense tonight.
Count. Wow, LeRae able to kick out yet again.
Always learning, always developing is Blackheart. This has been impressive stuff from her.
Talk about everything both these women have gone through. We can't forget to talk about the women's War Games match where Shotzi Blackheart with a steel chair damaging the and injuring the arm of Candice LeRae, still with a splint and a sleeve on that left elbow. As both these women have taken each other to the limit, and now a DDT! Let's start that evolution of the offense, Barrett, you were just talking about for Blackheart.
Yeah, this is impressive. Time and time again, we go back to it. Shotzi Blackheart, in her days off, clearly studying, developing herself, an erratic individual. But when she's in that ring, she is dangerous. What on earth is she up to?
Whoa!
A lot of high-risk method. It's the unapologetic, in-your-face attitude of Shotzi Blackheart.
Well, once again, we saw Indy Hartwell showing some concern for Candice LeRae, looking to interfere, and it did not pay off for her.
Quickly into the cover. Blackheart, oh, and still just not enough to put LeRae down.
Here's an example of a high-risk maneuver right there, laying out LeRae and then followed up with this, throwing caution to the wind. Shotzi Blackheart taking out Hartwell and LeRae.
Blackheart again keeping her foot on the gas. LeRae able to sidestep Blackheart for the moment. And now it's LeRae charging in. What a drop kick. Awkward landing for Blackheart. LeRae with a short super kick under the jaw. Falls into the cover to put Blackheart away. And Shotzi able to kick out.
Yeah, I think Blackheart went head first into that middle turnbuckle there, following it up with a grounded super kick from Candice LeRae. What a stunning combination. Unlucky not to put Blackheart away with that one.
Beth, what is going through the mind of Candice LeRae?
Well, she's taking a look at that laceration on her arm. She's wondering how to finish off Shotzi Blackheart.
Oh, Blackheart with LeRae so well scouted. Knew what was coming next. Look for the clothesline counter, and now it's LeRae trying to get Blackheart to the ground, looking for the Gargano escape. Center of the ring, nowhere for Blackheart to go.
The grimace written all over the face of Shotzi Blackheart tells the story.
Oh, shoulders down. Nice shot by Blackheart. LeRae, though, holding on, but Blackheart continuing to fight.
Yeah, throughout this match, both ladies showing tremendous resilience.
Oh, nice count.
The development in the offense of Shotzi Blackheart showing dividends here.
Blackheart charging right back in. High knee caught LeRae flush under the jaw. Another DDT. Blackheart could be closing in on a huge emotional, personal victory here tonight.
Right for the taking. This is it.
And Hartwell
once again
trying to run interference in the S. You're right, Beth, once again, but this time Blackheart had an answer for it.
But that momentary hesitation.
Oh! Spinning neckbreaker off the middle turnbuckle, and it's enough for LeRae to pick up the win.
Here is your winner, Candice LeRae.
A little shake, rattle, and roll for LeRae in the end.
Well, what a stunning matchup that was to kick off NXT. Let it be said that Indy Hartwell was the difference maker tonight, earning her keep as part of the way.
In fact, you think about the closing moments of that matchup. Indy Hartwell, as we mentioned, as Wade pointed out, the X factor in this match.
Yeah, the investment and the mentorship paying off right here. You see Blackheart in complete control on Candice LeRae. But Blackheart looking to finish her off was distracted in the moment by Indy Hartwell, which would give LeRae that momentary second to change the tides, snatch Blackheart, and nail her with that swinging neckbreaker off the top rope.
Husband Johnny Gargano will be able to follow suit later tonight. But also later tonight, Beth, the Prince.